with boxing prospect Jeff Trubian. He's about to turn pro, and his favorite fighters are Victor Chinian and Arthur Abraham. Really quick, what's it like to do mitts here?
Hey, it's great, especially with Damien. He's real good at the mitts. I think he's gonna have a good future of being a trainer.
It sounds like Armenians are coming to LA, taking over. You got Arthur Abraham against Andre Ward.
Yeah, that's
May 14th at the Home Depot Center. You think all of Glendale are gonna show up?
For sure. And that's gonna be a good fight. Two of my favorite middleweights.
So who wins?
I don't know, man. Andre's a good boxer, and Arthur has good power, so maybe Andre outboxes him. If Arthur gets him, he gets him.
And then you have Victor Chinian against Yanni Perez, April 23 at the Nokia Theater.
Dar Chinian all the way, baby.
Why?
He's my favorite Armenian fighter. I love the way he fights, his pride. I love everything about him. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't seen Vanes fight in a while. Vanes is pretty good. I like Vanes. And Arthur, hopefully he comes out and shows them what's up.
Yeah. Perfect. And how you been?
I've been good, bro. Just training with Damien.
Damien, is he going to turn pro soon?
I don't know, but
that's all up to Joe. But he said pretty much in about 4 months. So
you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, baby.
All right. I think he's ready. What do you think about him as a skill?
He has good hand speed, good foot speed. When he's doing the mitts, he listens to all the combinations. He's got good head movement. He's sparred with pros already.
Larry Fajardo for hiding Nayuman, you have for Larry Bisnaum and Arthur and Vicky and Islam, and you have support and Anum. They're Savat on him.
Come to the Home Depot Center, Arthur Abraham, Andre Ward.
Home Depot Center, Kagak, my seat, Tasna Chorsin, or Arthur and Nayak.
Do you agree?
I don't know what he said, but whatever he said was probably true, so yeah, I agree.
There you have it, Jack Trojan from the Goose and Jimmy Van Nuys. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.